You have returned with the straw we need. Excellent. The last thing we need are some sticks for support. The best sticks to get are from the trees around Storm Drain Tower at the end of the Haunted Cave. You should collect them from there. I'll start wrapping up the straw while you go and get the sticks. Good work. These will work just fine. Now I'll get to finishing them up and ship them out immediately. Hoo-ha! I really do appreciate you helping me with these scarecrows, but something else has been bothering me lately. I'm worried about our mill foreman, Sir Homer Sunblade. I haven't seen him since the mill quit running and one of those ghosts made off with the keystone to the teleporter here. If you could, defeat haunted minions until you recover the keystone. Then we can go check on old Sir Homer.
You got the keystone? You have to get down there.
Thank you for getting the keystone.
Vlad fits the keystone into the teleporter. It begins to glow and hums to life.
The teleporter is fixed. I'm glad some things are going right around here. Please use the teleporter here to check on our mill foreman, Homer Sunblade. He's been missing since the mill shut down.
I'm for you, whippersnapper, but we have to get the store mill working again. This mill here is one of the main sources of magical energy for all of Wizard City. The undead sabotaged it. We have to get it running again, or we'll all be in serious trouble. Professor Baelstrom helped design the store mill, so he might know how to fix it. You will need to go to Professor Baelstrom and ask his advice. Go quickly.
Ride the storm. We can't go in now.
Gaia news indeed. If the mill is not restored, Triton Avenue will lose magical power and the rest of Wizard City will follow. Oh, we must act right away. Tell Sir Homer he can summon a Kraken using Lumina crystals. Then he can siphon its power back into the storm mill and get it working again.
If I had some Lumina crystals. By Gomer's beak, why didn't I think of that? He's a genius. Here, I'll activate his teleporter. Take all the Lumina crystals I have down to the arena. The Kraken will be drawn to them. Oh, I hope you're up for this. You'll have to defeat the Kraken if Triton is going to survive. I know you can do it.
Greatest wrath is about to come crashing down upon you.
Fuck, dude. This ain't good. least be a lower rank spell.
Into the air and up to the mill.
I don't know how the fuck I did that, but I actually still survived, but I didn't get, like, defeated, which is good. That was awesome.
You defeated the Kraken and fixed the mill. Now Lumina crystals will be produced again. The magic will flow once more. Oh, it is good to know wizards like you, my friend. I hope you'll visit us again.
Time to get back. I'm done with Triton. There was something up with Gamma in the library. Yeah, I'll show you.
Wizard, even though the Decathlon is not currently running, you can use the nearby crafting station to improve your Hands of Fate weapons.
Ooh. I'm a bit busy here. Can you come back later?
Screw you! Boris Tallstaff? Yes. Can't really get in there. What are we supposed to do? Fight the bosses again?
Carousel too many times. Now everything is spinning.
Now that is acting.
To be or not to? Line? To thine own self, and it must follow.
I'm fucked, man.
Hmm.
This is gonna be a pain in the ass now, because everything we did. I don't think I'll be moving up anytime soon. No, little bub tweeted. I'm actually at CatCon right now, so. We're still flying high.
Thank you. is a hot, hot mess.
Yes, oh, it's a big, hot mess.
Thank you. Thank you. Der große Bibelmann.